Hello, you guys. So we went to Santa Barbara this weekend and I did a little vloggy. My sister came into town. It was such a fun weekend, so I decided to do a little vlog. So here it is. We started our day off in Santa Barbara at Backyard Bowls. This place is amazing. It has really good acai bowls. As you can tell, we destroyed them. Right next door, there was a See's Candy, and we love See's Candy thanks to my mom. We always went there growing up, so we decided to pop in there and get some candy. They had really cute fall stuff, so I was super obsessed with all the fall candy treats that they had. So freaking cute. I ended up getting some chocolates, because why not? Then we headed over to State Street, which is a really popular shopping place in Santa Barbara, like a street of shops. We went to Free People. I think this is Anthropology. We were all just looking for like cute clothes for work and just other things. I got this candle. I actually ended up getting a different style, but it's that delicious scent. It was a $40 candle, but it was so worth it. So we just tried on a bunch of stuff. This is all of our bags. This was after like, I want to say like almost 3 or 4 hours of shopping. Maybe 3 hours, close to. It was such a gloomy day, but it was so pretty in Santa Barbara. I love Santa Barbara. My sister actually went to school at UC Santa Barbara, so that's why we had to make our way over here. So we were so hungry. We decided to put our name in at this really cute restaurant by the, I think it was in the harbor, I think it was called, I don't even know. But we had to put our name down. It was a 30-minute wait, so we decided to walk, just look at the water and take in all the scenery. We stopped, this is the restaurant we stopped at. It's called Dofi Bros, I think. So freaking good. I highly recommend if you are in Santa Barbara to come here. Also, this is my mom in her little vlog moment.
Hey everybody, look at that beautiful water. We're sitting down eating dinner right now.
Please, not your commentary. Oh no. I'm sure.
Isn't it beautiful? Wow. Hi guys. Look at the beautiful water.
She's so cute. Anyways, we got a little clam chowder. We got a ceviche and a whole bunch of oysters and mussels. This was so good. The clam chowder was so delicious. I 10 out of 10 would recommend. Hey, Dylan. And I also got a margarita. It was okay. I give it like a 6 out of 10. Definitely should have got something different. And by the time our food came, we were so full. So we barely even made a dent in this, but it was so, so good. We got like shrimp scampi. In our way in, I saw this place to get ice cream, so I was like, let's get ice cream. And no one wanted to get ice cream. It was just me. Everyone was so stuffed, but I was like, I have room for ice cream. So I got ice cream. I actually ended up throwing it away because it wasn't that great, but look how cute. Then we made our way home. Actually not home, we stayed at my cousin's, who live like an hour and a half from Santa Barbara, and so we stayed there for the night. Woke up the next morning, had some breakfast. I had this coffee. I give this coffee like a 6 out of 10. It wasn't my favorite, probably won't repurchase. My sister loves soccer, so we put on some football. I think Arsenal is playing Manchester United, if I'm correct. Also, my cousins have this amazing ice maker, so I had to take advantage and use that while we were here. If you know, you know. This ice is 10/10. So good. So I use that for my iced coffee. Look at that pour. Again, wouldn't recommend this coffee, but I chugged it because I was so tired. This is us trying to figure out how to use the Keurig, because it was like a different kind of Keurig. My sister's like, why are you filming me trying to figure this out? And I was like, it's fine. We had some cheese Danish. Again, Jalen's like, what are you doing? Why are you filming? It was like a running joke all weekend. Everyone's like, here goes Jade with her little vlog. But we had some bagels. Then we got ready for the day. And we were going to go to the outlets, the Camarillo outlets. So headed out. We stopped at the Nike store. I got the blazer high tops for like $60. It was such a steal. You can trust in me.
Be your friend, I could be your home.
Don't say here goes your vlog like that.
Yeah, there's gonna be parking over there.
I hope so.
Just walk.
You don't really have a, you don't have a good sense of direction.
Really?
How about this direction?
I don't know why I hate opening the trunk.
Guys, I found my new favorite cup of coffee. It is a brown sugar shaken espresso with pumpkin cold brew. It was so good. I needed an afternoon pick-me-up, so it was perfect. I highly recommend if you are looking for a good coffee to get that. So we did some more shopping. This was the aftermath. This was after the day. This is what we could barely shut the trunk, how much shopping we did this whole weekend. But it was worth it, and we got some really good stuff. Then Jenna requested In-N-Out, so we did. Get In-N-Out, which I love In-N-Out, so I was not mad about it at all. So we got In-N-Out for lunch, and it was so delicious, really hit the spots. And after, we were like, we need something sweet, let's go to Sprinkles. It was right around the corner, so we got Sprinkles. They were out of the red velvet, like, excuse me, but luckily they had one more of the banana, and if you know, you know, this is the best Sprinkles cupcake by far, so I was happy. Then we went into Lululemon, and we decided to get matching keychains to commemorate the trip and just have as a little souvenir for the trip. I don't know. They're super cute, so we all got matching kind of ones. And we made our way home. We actually stopped at two different stores on the way home. And this is all of the stuff we got. I mean, actually, I already took mine stuff up to the room, so this is my two sisters' stuff. We did some damage, and we had so much fun. It was so nice to see my sister. It was just a really fun girls' weekend, but I am pooped, and I'm just going to lay in bed for the rest of the day today on Labor Day, but thanks for coming with me.